Around 30,000 students can now say they go to Purdue University Global. Miley Quinton is one of those students who was excited for Purdue to buy Kaplan University.
I got a job right out of college and wasn't able to do both. And when I saw this opportunity, now being an employee at Purdue, it was the perfect fit. Honestly, I jumped at it. And I was familiar with Kaplan already, and then to see them merge together, this is what I wanted.
The mainly online university is geared towards working people to help them get their degree. Purdue Senior Vice Provost for Teaching and Learning, Frank Dooley, says this was a great opportunity for Purdue to extend their land grant mission.
This positions Purdue at the front of the country to work with that population of students. And once again, as like I said, it's a very different model of education. It's designed to teach students in a different way, but it's trying to make recognition of where they're starting.
Purdue Global has 6 schools with more than 100 programs. Purdue Global Chancellor Betty VandenBosch says this school could potentially have a large impact for non-traditional students.
Helping them get to where they need to go is something that I believe will change Indiana and will change America, because education will help folks move forward and make a difference in ways that a lack of education doesn't.
Quinton doesn't have an official start date just yet, but hopes other working adults will give Purdue Global a serious look.
I would encourage them because it is doable. You can work and you can do school, and you can make your class load as hard or as easy as you want to. And I know that's what appealed to me the most about it, is I did not want to give up my job to be able to do school. And this is the first time I haven't had to do that.
Hunter Petroviak, Star City News.